Because if your wife don't know, this kind thing can crash a marriage. Even if his speech save a political career, it possible. So all this thing where they go dig, they talk about and can crash a marriage if your wife don't know. My beautiful people, on a matter be a open a legit. Yes, I bring on another Tori again for Despond Elliot. Me, I got the feedback again for the guy. Yo, no go loud now. They feel so bad because of the way people take the shop pan. They shop both the people will go at the same if they're there. You should both the ones we don't go do like people just they pass on our Nigerians. I say, oh, I be human beings if they're the vest for you. Now the bad about you, now they go talk. If they happy with you, now the good about you, now they go talk. And you know, say this in our body, like the good, the bad, and the ugly, they everybody body. You see, So now they come, they go, they dig some kind of secret about Despond Elliot. They come outside for light. Me, they look, say, come, oh, is it that your wife know about this thing? Your wife better know, eh? Because if your wife don't know, this kind of thing can crash a marriage. Even if his speech save a political career, it possible. So all this thing where they go dig, they talk about and can crash a marriage if your wife don't know. Because they don't talk and now say he cheat on his wife and then he get baby outside wedlock when he keep a secret, like he get baby mama outside in marriage, you know, when he keep a secret. I know something about secrets. Even though you keep a secret, you even build house, the house where the baby mama dey inside, now you build a pool gate locker inside. As you dey drive in and out, people go still they see you. Even your baby mama can get friends when you blast one or two people feel know the secret and is no longer a secret. They feel cover and for a while, but if Nigeria want to dig, they definitely will dig. Except they never remember you. Now be Nigeria own. So how can they pray make you be like, say, this thing where they go make you be like, say, your wife don't already know before. If not, this thing can crash their marriage. Video they fly for social media, new video about her. Me, I don't know now whether na video before the this video where they cause problem, this is speech, or after this speech. But if you look Despond Elliot for that video, is like he they panic, like that is political matter for Nigeria, no beans. See the way they talk, you they see the panic for his voice. You dey see the panic for a look, you know. I can't dey look, say, wait, oh, is it that he do this video before he can't dey do that speech? Because for this particular new video now, so, in the talk as people let go for toll gate, why is it that that's your speech where you dey talk about, which I have problem with that speech, because he can't be like, say, in the gang up with the government against the people. You are seeing the insult, the children, as it take put on the hip on elders, but you know they see what it is elders, you know they see what thing they cause them. You know, say the children know they insult all these elders for nothing. Nigerians, they don't do that. Now Nigeria, you go see, say my short boy go stand in mama or your papa go, they give him toe tower, they slap and he go just stand. Maybe insubordinating child for Nigeria can just talk back, or sometimes waka come out, leave your papa. Oyibo children not be like that too. Not even grown up children safe. Oyibo children, they talk back a lot, and you know they touch them safe. They'll call police on you. So come to Africa and they really, really get respect. They get respect for their elders. They get respect for, in fact, the way Nigerian elders until they demand the respect, not safe, you will just give them, make you get peace of mind. The way they talk, I mean, come be like, say, the young ones or the small children, they insult the elders there for nothing. And you, they see why. You, they see the reason why. Now, I make people self, no, now I make me para all the more. It just be like, say, that speech where Despond Elliot talk, or when he, the speech when he, they read from. It just be like, say, somebody write down, put for your hand, say, this now your speech where you go give. Make you give this kind of speech. And if not so, it possible says this guy get little or no control over that particular speech. That's why I believe, say, most people, if they put you for that particular position, you fit do the same or even do worse. You know, say chess, if you dey play chess, now people when you play, I say stand, now they see loophole. Ah, why you not put on here? If you put on here, if you play like this, and then if you win you, or if you win them, now so it's supposed to be. Now, so now when you stand, now you dey see the loophole. But if they get up for that seat, now put you for that seat, oh yeah, come play the chess, that loophole, your eye go suddenly dey blind on it. You see, I just wait to think when it made me feel say, okay, the attack on Amona City come on another angle. It's possible say somebody don't write that speech for him and he gets to read the speech. If it be say not be read the Spon Elliott inside, now do that thing or now read that particular speech. This particular video, if you see, I'm going to say maybe now read the Spon Elliott, now be this, but he they fear, he come be like say panic, they inside, and they look say, hey, all of them na political matter for Nigeria. No be do or die, no be by force. Either they force you say the thing this kind, this scary. Just remove your hand, then get your peace of mind now, B. Drop a comment down below, and this particular woman, when he be like say, you know, they go up now, when he they talk about half of Nigerian youth as they banner, the big banner people don't already they don't they follow a toe now like Desmond Elliott. I will drop video of Mr. Jollof on top that matter, and I believe say 100% this time, I agree with Mr. Jollof. The way they follow the woman toe with the woman words them, you know, go they compare some kind of place with Nigerian, can they say unemployment day everywhere? This is the woman, she F up and she be mother. If the Spon Elliott come now and talk rubbish, you yourself you go see her and talk rubbish. Who they write all this speech for now when they be like say, una they even read? Who they write all this speech for them when they read? This is not my question. Because political matter for Nigeria not be by force. If you cannot talk word from you, the bottom of your heart, from inside your mouth, make you not say they come out, now word where you want talk, then I don't think it's worth it. Make you not be like, see somebody go write speech and then put them for on a hand, like they are forcing you people to talk like children. Then children go they insult you now up and that say, because I want be waiting. I don't think say political matter like this, say people they talk for your mouth, I don't think is worth it. At least for your peace of mind though, because I know face all these things, they give all these people peace of mind. Drop a comment down below what you think, which I'm going to put all the videos in there, and I will see you now for more next video. Una choose.
5 years was I watched as people were killed. Let's start from the 20th when it happened. On 20th of October, I was devastated. I stayed all night awake, speaking with Mr. Speaker, and going through our heads. I got to DJ Smith's switches Instagram live. I saw it, but I started getting death threats. So I logged out because the threats were about, oh, you have sent army to go and kill us. And I'm like, oh my God, the thing is changing. It's not about that. So when I got to plenary on Monday, it was the whole emotions that went through. And I saw people killing people. I saw people running away with things. I saw people even on that day of the 20th screaming because I hooked up a bit. If we don't control that narrative, we will not have a country. That was what I meant.
I am mimiacally bewildered. I am so ashamed that someone at your level will tag most of Nigerian youths as drug abusers.
They are high on drugs all the time, most of them.
You were talking about unemployment rates, that they have same high rate of unemployment in the United Kingdom.
There are unemployments in so many countries of the world. I schooled in the UK, and I saw a lot of young people who were not employed.
Who are the purchasers of the thug in Nigeria? Are they not your colleague? They are the highest purchasers. Then you call come again, call the talk, say you be fear to give your children your phone because you don't know what they will see for social media.
I'm even scared to give my young children phones because I'm scared I don't know what they would see on the social media.
Madam, anybody where they use social media now, 18 years and above, why will you show your child, expose your child to social media? That means you are not even a good mother. Yes, now, nah, only you don't bring your leg come outside. Wait till you they try talk for all the talk when you they talk so safe. You want us when they ban social media, now you they try talk now to create more unemployment. That your head, way big like that, so now coconut head, not today inside. Your water, no sense. As you find rich, not get sense. Big woman like you, just come they exhibit your stupidity. Now they make children now. See, let me tell you people something, eh? Whatever you see in the citizen is a reflection of good governance or bad governance. The United Kingdom you are talking about, they have an enabling environment. That is why the children, they are not involved in thuggery. You know, say most of our children, when you don't talk, say they use drugs, now out of depression, they are depressed. A lot of them are graduates, no job. You say they're going to be tiler. Your pikin fi go be tiler, madam. Your pikin fi go do tiling work. When you talk now, so your pikin fi go do tiling work. Okay, who won't give them the startup capital first? Who won't give them the money? Now, through social media, now, take package. I could get doing Stevie. From there, I could employ people. I created a job for myself. How many people get that grace? How many people get that opportunity for Nigeria? An average Nigerian want to survive. They just open your guts and mouth, just they talk anyhow. As old as you are, you talk anyhow. You get problem with Nigerian youth, if you get talk.